to the baddest ADA Chicago has ever seen.
My main man,
Malik
Tahir.
Who is Raina?
Just an old girlfriend who sent me a friend request.
You really had it bad for that girl.
You forget, I married the one.
You married Michelle thanks to me introducing you to her after law school.
I won't be able to make it to your college reunion.
Oh.
So she's not going to the reunion where your ex will be?
So I never crossed your mind.
You look even more beautiful than when we were in college.
Single malts, right?
Right.
Good morning, love.
This never happened.
Your awesome wife just got hired to cater another event. I want you to meet Raina. She booked me during your reunion weekend.
Michelle.
Here's your check.
Since moving to Chicago, I haven't met a lot of people.
You're so lucky to have such a supportive husband.
He's really my best friend.
I would really love to have someone like that.
Michelle!
Raina's pregnant!
Did Raina say what she's gonna do about the father?
It's either her and the baby, or she's gonna tell his wife.
But secrets will be revealed when the mask comes off.
Hello, my love.
What are you doing here, Raina?
Who is this? Malik! Did you know that Malik was having an affair?
No.
Malik? Get out! Malik?
What is it?
Malik!
We're meant to be together.
No.
For A Star Is Born, Bradley Cooper spent 6 months with a dialect coach trying to imitate Sam Elliott's voice. Now, this was before he even knew Elliott was going to be cast as his on-screen brother. Cooper worked on his character's voice for 4 hours a day, and when Elliott agreed to be in the film, Cooper responded, "Thank God he said yes, because I would have had to rewrite the whole thing. 6 months of work on my voice would have gone down the drain." Do you like my shirt? You can get one for yourself in the link in the description.